Не буду вот на это.
Вот этот товарищ из Ливерна.
Я думаю, да, наверное. Заметно.
Mr. President, what are you going to say to Mr. Gorbachev, sir, to try to convince him that you want peace?
Are you going to invite him? Are you going to invite Mr. Gorbachev to come to Washington next year or the year after?
All of those are things to be discussed in the meeting.
Mr. General Secretary, Mr. Gromyko once said of you, you have a nice smile, but iron teeth. I guess meaning you're tough. What do you have to say about that, sir?
Вы знаете, пока это не подтверждается, пока я пользуюсь своими зубами.
It hasn't yet been confirmed. As of now, I'm still using my own teeth.
Ну, а если отвечать на смысл, который содержится в этом, то я думаю, мы с президентом, у нас есть основания, есть возможность поговорить хорошо.
And if I reply to the substance of your question, then I think that both the president and myself have good grounds to believe that we can have a good talk.
Mr. President, what's your first impression of Mr. Gorbachev?
Well, we had a cordial greeting. But I believe we both share the same.
Okay, we
thank you.
Well, the fire is always a symbol of life.
Peace, it interprets the natural.
Sure, David.
Когда я вчера разговаривал с швейцарским руководством.
When I was talking yesterday to the Swiss leadership.
У нас с ними возник вопрос о расширении
администрации. And we touched upon a question which rose between us about
Товарищи, в сторону, в
вы же их не пропустите, создаете.
А это вот мы.
Ну они же здесь будут находиться. Я...
Why? Because whoever was scheduling didn't allow enough time.
What
did you talk about? Well, a number of the things that we'll be talking about at the table.
Mr. Gorbachev.
Определяет президент и генеральный секретарь, сколько то или иное мероприятие должно продолжаться.
Well, the duration of this or that function or meeting is determined primarily by the president and the general secretary themselves.
Is it a good sign?
Это хороший признак.
Я думаю.
I would think so.
Mr. President, you think you are going to meet again, Mr. Gorbachev?
Вы еще встретитесь?
After this long talk.
После...
Не торопитесь, все узнать заранее.
Don't be in a hurry, don't rush things and try to learn everything in advance.
Lights, thank you. This way out, please. Oh, sorry.
Пошли, пошли, пошли.
Let's go.
Все,
все. No, this is White House.
White House.
Все, все, все. Нет, все уже переговоры
Все. Начались переговоры. Все. Все, пошли.
19 November 1985, President's arrival at reception dinner given by General Secretary Gorbachev at the USSR mission, Geneva, Switzerland, fits on camera, Marbury Sound, 2A. Open coverage.
Что ты хотел бы?